count of three, team. One, two, three.
Team!
Well, it was a great day, both sides. The women, we were fifth or sixth at Michigan in our conference. Today moved up to fourth, so very pleased with that. Women had their best team time of the year, a lot of personal best, a lot of lifetime best. So a great way to finish up.
I'm really happy with how it turned out. It's been kind of hard this season. I had an injury during the summer, and so I've just been trying to get back into shape, trying to get back to where I was. And so I feel like today was like a good ending to the season.
The men's side, again, coming in as the favorite. Sometimes that's a lot of pressure. I thought they handled it really well. They also had their best team time of the year and many personal bests and lifetime bests. So, you know, you're on a peak at the right time, and they're coming together, and we're looking forward to 2 weeks being in Nationals.
It's a really good feeling. My teammates pushed me to get to that third. It wasn't as individual as it sounds. It wasn't that individual. Isaac went out pretty hard and took us out as a team for the first couple miles, and then Lucas brought me through about 4 miles, and then I just brought it in from there. Really excited for Nationals in a couple weeks.
You know, we're ready. We've been, you know, planning for this and looking forward to it. They took another step forward today. It's our third win of the year, and you know, they're planning on going into Nationals and being at the very best they can be and trying to get to the top step of the podium.
I'm really proud of all the girls. I think today was the best day. Like, we packed up the most and like been close together, and I think everybody ran really well, so I'm really excited for track season.
We've been training really hard for Nationals specifically. We've kind of been training through a lot of our meets, racing on tired legs. This week we freshened up to go out and get out go there and get a ring today. So in a couple weeks from now we'll really be on it, so just stay tuned.